To perform the Lachman's test, flex the knee to 20 to 30 degrees, encourage the patient to relax their hamstring musculature, firmly grasp the femur with one hand and with the other hand in the behind the proximal tibia, firmly pull, displacing the tibia upon the femur, looking for the amount of anterior displacement and the firmness of the endpoint. It's always nice to compare it to the opposite knee, and if you get increased displacement or a soft endpoint, this usually indicates an ACL injury. Mm-hmm.